Okay. What is that? I think you killed it. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Attacking us? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together. We're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
What speaks to you? On again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Also, remember to clean. I don't suppose you could try to clean the thing.
What? No, no, just it was a question. I'm fine.
Don't forget to wash your hands.
you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
The elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but Tor makes it. The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Prepare yourself!
Oh!
someone. Think.
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
And I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Stop!
Stay away from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? I think you got him. Hope that was worth it. Okay. Tricky. Very tricky. That side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
boy! Fight!
Bowstring doesn't work anymore. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Yeah.
isn't it? Well, there it is.
Watch our back, boy.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. Look! The blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa!
You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Oh, I could use a distraction. And what do you have your eye on? Else for you then? Nothing to your liking, I see.
Look here, another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name's Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of him?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside.
Ganatuya!
Of course.
Much to learn. Enemies ahead! There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Get away!
Inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways.
think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy. Stay back. Be ready. We will need to move quickly. Superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to
stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It's not a gift.
Still. To come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Roy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.